passengers travelling on the special Intercity APT service, please collect their boarding passes at the APT.
Futuristic looking, isn't it? It's more like being on the flight deck.
The train is an articulated train. This is where adjacent vehicles share a common bogie, and this leads to a lower drag or rolling resistance. Thrown to the outside of the curve by the motion of the train. Now, APT gets around this by tilting the body of the train.
It's a bit like riding a motorcycle fast around the back.
Exactly. APT creates only half the force levels of a conventional train. We'll be right back.